Welcome back to the Hole of the Week. We're out here on the East Course, hole 11, hole 29 of 108 at the resort. We're here with head pro Adam Howe. We're gonna do a fun little game today. Typically it's the 14 club challenge. We're just gonna do 12 club challenge. Pretty straightforward. We're gonna flip a coin here. Whoever wins gets to pick what club they wanna hit first. Once that club's hit, the other person can't hit it. That club's done. Whoever gets the most balls on the green wins. Let's see what we got here. We're playing at about 135, little backwind. Should be pretty fun. Masters is heads, blank side tails, call it near.
Masters.
It's Masters. Adam goes first. Let's do it.
136 downwind. If I hit that right side, that ball's coming off. This might be the only good shot of the bunch. Could go in.
We might be going to the box.
Might be it.
$1,000?
That might be it. One
opportunity. Oh, and it comes off.
Sure.
All right, we got a little too excited there. I'm gonna go gap wedge here. Let's see if we can grab an early. His arms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's
vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous.
Well, keep chunky.
Roll. Okay. Give myself a little more mustard here, a little more powder.
So go with an 8-iron.
Well, that went the wrong direction.
Catch some green, baby.
I think that did.
Yes, sir.
Caught the left side of the green. I don't really like that. I'm going to go, what do you got, 9-iron here.
Oh, that has a chance.
That is horrible in the armor fire.
In the water.
Okay, I'm gonna feather a 4-iron, Jake.
I'm gonna show you something.
Hasn't been done in years. You gotta be a real
4-iron.
Real pro to hit a. Oh, that's a 6-iron.
Don't hit the 6-iron.
You gotta be a real pro to keep a 6-iron to 136. Here you go.
Oh, that's unbelievable. That is unbelievable.
Stay on.
Stay on, baby.
It's a pretty commanding 2-0 lead. The pressure is on with this one. I'm going to go 7.
Can I give you a pro tip?
I know. Is you see that water? Hit it over the water.
Over the water.
Yep. We'll try it. That is going to help you.
Now the dreaded 4-iron.
Oh, I'm gonna get him. I'm up.
I think this is technically.
Oh, the butter cut. Oh, the butter cut. Oh, the possibility. Get up there.
Oh, we are on the dance floor.
Let's go.
All right. What am I hitting? 5.
You get this on the green, I'll give you $5 back in the box. No chance, partner.
Oh, I think that might.
Oh, that might jump.
That's gonna go right.
That might jump. Stay back. I don't have the money.
Oh, boy, get this title in here.
We're gonna hit a little.
Persimmon wood from our friends out in Oceanside, California.
Courtesy of Louisville Sluggers. We're gonna see if we can bunk one up on that green. Oh, that was neat. Hit the pass, baby. Okay, don't do that again.
Right.
5-wood.
Oh, he roped it.
Yeah, that's not gonna hold.
He roped it. That's all right, you finally had enough club to get there. Just off the bat.
Well, that's good though.
Now we know it.
All right, I think I threw in the white towel there, but I think we'll see.
The good news is now we know it takes at least fairway wood for you to get it to
at least fairway wood.
136. Okay, baby, it's time to let the big dog eat.
Here we go.
Your heart out, Bryce. Oh, I lost my golf ball.
Right in the water. All right, three wood, slide, one hand.
You got this high cut, Snake.
All right.
What a swing.
Oh, good swing. Oh, that was not a very fun game. I don't know who picked it, but Adam is the winner. I guess that's why he's the pro, and I just work in the market. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next week.